Welcome to the Division of Orthodontics. Okay. We have about 40 employees in the division, and orthodontics are always fun, so we want to make sure this division, everybody's happy in the division, but not just happy, we need to perform. So we are the training program for the residency. We have about 15 residents, 5 per year, and we train them into a professional level as an orthodontist, future orthodontist. And our program has provided a rigorous clinical training. So they spend about 55% to 60% of their time in the clinic. And they also spend quite a bit of time on didactic course and also learning how to teach. So they've been served as a graduate assistant for teaching. And they also went to the Children's Hospital to serve for the anomaly patient for treatment. So our training itself is a solid and very tight program for everybody. Okay, but we do have a great staff who are supporting the entire division's missions. So we have administration people like Judy, we have Connie downstairs in the clinic. And we have a great assistant support. We have about 6 full-time dental assistants to assist the residents. And we have a good patient source in here. The patient, each resident probably gonna receive close to 70 to 80 new patients for their training. In on top of that, they also receive the transfer case and also dental anomaly patients as well. So the training itself is pretty rigorous. And we also use a variety of appliances in here, which kind of diverse their training, okay? And also has about 13 part-time faculty, which each one bring different philosophy to the training programs. Also, we try to make our training more fair to everybody. So we're carefully looking at the case distribution among the residents. So in each class, we try to make the distribution more fair to everybody. They will get a similar amount of different class, mild occlusion, and different category of the patients. So once they graduate, they can handle all the case themselves. From a division perspective, we have about 5 full-time faculty, and as I mentioned earlier, 13 part-time faculty. The full-time faculty is critical because we also expect all the full-time faculty doing a good research and publication, and also try to acquire extramural funding as well. So we are pushing working very hard with the faculty on that, try to get NIH funding and orthodontic foundation funding, association fundings, try to elevate our research level.
Here in the Grad Ortho Clinic, we have 15 residents, a busy schedule, and not very many dental assistants. How we manage that every day is honestly just teamwork. We work really good as a team. We make sure that we plan everything, look at the schedule for the day very thoroughly, prep ahead the day of it in advance, make sure we're staying on top of stocking, on top of cleaning, on top of just making sure that we are ready for any bumps that might pop up in the road. Because here in Ortho, there are things that happen that aren't planned. And honestly, we just all work together and help each other, residents, staff, front desk.
So as a rising third year, after being in this program now for 2 years, I think at this point, one of the best aspects of being in this position is that you get to start seeing a lot of your cases come to completion. It's really rewarding to see someone that you started, and you know, you're not just seeing their dentition develop, but you're seeing them grow and develop as a person as well. So I think at this point, that's one of the most rewarding aspects of the program, certainly, is being able to finish a case that you've started. And not to mention at this point, as a second year, you've really cultivated a lot of amazing relationships with your co-residents and a lot of the staff and faculty as well.
So I started my residency in June 2020 after graduating during the COVID-19 pandemic. And we started off a little bit slow, but things are going really great now. We had a good opportunity to learn the basics of orthodontics before starting in the clinic. And things are really ramping up. We are seeing tons of patients now, really diverse patient pool with lots of fun, interesting cases. So I know myself and all of my classmates are really, really happy where we're at right now.
My strategy for research is leaning toward high-tech research, which can be used for developing a new modality of orthodontic treatment, but also can be utilized in a graduate clinic to let the students see what's the future. So one of the big thing we are doing right now is artificial intelligence and 3D printing technology in orthodontics. Okay? But our division, including myself and other faculty, we are also experts on the bone research. So we are seeking for the bone research grants from NIH as well. So overall speaking, our division is heading into the right direction and has very good training program and learning environment. And I want to make sure everybody in the division is communicating to each other and also help happy in the division.